Hello, Pastors Michael and Annette Kelly here from Central Triad Church right here in Winston-Salem, North Carolina. And this is the good news. And I've been a very blessed man because for 24 years, I've been married to this incredible woman. And I am so thankful for those 24 years. But I want to let you know about a love that's even greater than that. Jeremiah 31 says he has loved us with an everlasting love.
That's right. And one of the cool things about that is it says that he draws us with his loving kindness.
Yes.
Yes, bad circumstances can cause you to remember who your Savior is, but he desires to draw you close to him with his loving kindness. That's the kind of God we get to serve.
See what I mean? 24 years, I've been blessed. He loves you. He'll never let you go. This right here, this is good news.